Assalamu alaikum and hello everyone. Well, what another amazing week here at Regent International School. We've been doing lots of activities linked to the Expo. Hopefully you've been out there already now to visit the Expo as part of the amazing journey that's happening there week on week with all the different festivals and experiences on offer. We have our Regent Reporters going there next week to take some information about what we're going to be doing as we then start to do some trips to Expo itself. Also next week we have an odd socks day. So you're seeing my socks here, a little bit, not necessarily odd, but next week, odd socks, different socks, just to raise the awareness of anti-bullying week that's going across the world in that particular time. And then as we now move to the festive period, we have lots of musical performances, dance performances planned over the next couple of weeks, which you as parents will be invited to see virtually, as well as our school choir and staff choir. So lots going on. But I'm really excited and pleased to be back with the Cyber Squad. We had them on our principal's update a couple of months ago now, and they're here now to update us on what's been going on at Regent in link to the Cyber Squad. Over to you guys.
Hello guys, welcome back to another year of Cyber Squad. So this year, actually this year and next year, we're working on some new seasons and things. So for next year, we have planned a season known as, which is all about cyber crimes. We're gonna have multiple episodes. I'll just give you a quick info about some of the episodes. So for season two, we're doing stuff about digital footprints. You may have learned about them in Mr. Ellison's lesson, but we're gonna go a little more in depth. We're also going to talk about the Computer Misuse Act and protecting your identity online.
So I'm one of the latest employees of Cyber Squad, and it's been really fun. My name's Yash, and I'm going to be continuing for what Noor said. So some other episodes we're going to be doing is we're going to be talking about cybersecurity, and we're going to be showing you how to avoid phishing scams. Another thing we're going to be doing in our recent episodes, we're going to be doing a contest between all the secondary teachers talking about how fast they can type, and the winner will get an award. We're not going to spoil that now, and so they'll receive it in person.
Hello everyone, this is Johanny from the Cyber Squad, and I'm just going to give you a quick update following what Yash over here next to me said about season one continued from last year. So in season one, we'll mostly be talking about how to build computers and e-waste, but also we'll be taking a more in-depth explanation into different CPUs and which one you should buy or not buy, and which one is better for you. One of the best episodes that will be coming out this year for us is probably going to be how to build a computer and e-waste, as they're very important.
Hi, it's Manas from the Cyber Squad, and I'm here to bring you a brand new website, hard-coded in HTML and CSS, which will be going up on the Regent Galaxy very shortly.
So another thing I've been doing in Cyber Squad is more related to software, and a little bit, yes, around software. I've been doing Windows 11, iPadOS 15, watchOS 8, and some of those episodes are already on Microsoft Stream, so be sure to follow those. And yeah, I just like to do that. And also we're talking about one more thing, which is Cyber Shorts, which is like what me and Noor wanted to do. We already filmed one Cyber Shorts, which is already actually on Microsoft Stream. And it's pretty much, Noor, you want to explain the rest?
Yeah. So basically, Cyber Shorts is like a very quick version of our videos. Suppose like you have like a gap in lessons, where you're just waiting for going to your class, or like you're just waiting, you could just watch a short. There might be like 60 seconds at most. They're just quick, unedited videos, just to give you a quick topic. So like it could be like what's inside an iPod or something. And keep in mind we have episodes planned.
And like that's pretty much one thing. It's gonna be sometimes things that we do behind the scenes that we don't want to show on videos, but we'll show on shorts, or things that it's like behind the scenes of actual videos. It's like slight teaser to them.
Yeah, and also maybe blooper reels.
Yeah.
We have a lot of those.
Yeah, true.
That's amazing. So much exciting stuff to come from the cybersecurity, finding out what we're doing, some of those shorts that they've talked about, really enhancing the learning experience here at Regent, and equally seeing some of our secondary teachers typing fast, so I'm looking forward to that. So that's it from us for this week. So, Noor.
Cyber Squad!
Cyber Squad.
Cyber Squad, that's it from us. Bye. Yeah.